Are you afraid? Yes? No, sir. You don't get out of it. You come with me. I shan't have any peace until I've made a hole in your forehead. That forehead which I hate so much. Are you afraid?
Yes, I am afraid.
You lie. Why won't you fight?
Because you. Because I like you.
He likes me. He dares say that he likes me. That's the way.
Listen. Are you still angry? I'm devilishly annoyed too. But do you understand? How can I express myself? You see, the fact is, it's like this, so to speak. Well, is it my fault that I like you? Don't take it how I'm smashing up your furniture. I like you. You understand? I almost love you.
Get away from me. I hate you.
God, what a woman. I've never in my life seen one like her. I'm lost. Done for. Fallen into a mouse trap. Like a mouse.
Stand back.
I'm out of my senses. Think and make up your mind at once, because if I go out, we shall never see each other again. So decide now. I am a landowner of a respectable character, have an income of 10,000 a year. I can put a bullet through a coin tossed into the air as it comes down. I own some fine horses. Will you be my wife?
Stop.
Well?
Nothing. Go away. No. Stop. Go away, I hate you. If you knew how angry I am. What are you waiting for? Get out.
Goodbye.
Yes. Go away. Where are you going? Stop. Get away from me. Don't come near me. I hate you. Get your hands in me. Let's go out and fight.
myself. I have fallen in love like a swoon. I have been on my knees. I love you. Do I want to fall in love with you for? I shall never forgive myself for this. Petition under Section 27B, Special Marriage Act of 1954, respectfully showeth that my client, Srimati Sauhagyavati, has been caused extreme distress by your client's action of unilaterally picking up 10 buttons off the street and informing the children that he was gifting them the said 3 puppies.
At no time did my client promise them the said 3 puppies. The promise was made by your client to the children. On the 26th of January, your client clearly told my client at 12:07 p.m. she was.
While my client had agreed to house them and care for them physically, your client had agreed to bear all expenses related to the said puppies.
At 13:04 p.m., my client had informed your client how that she had been letting the children have the puppies in the first place, and she had misled them his entire 6 years. My client has spent 5,000 rupees in getting the puppies for the future.
Your client has always had to be
Watch.
Mom.
Papa said we would have them both.
Mummy said no. Mummy said no.
What do you mean, Linda?
I don't know.
Papa said we could have them.
Mommy said no.
Papa said we could have them both.
Mommy said no.
Juno, Pluto, what do you mean, Linda?
Juno, Pluto,
Papa said you could have them. What should we do then? What should we name them?
I don't know.
Papa said we could have them.
Mummy said no.
Papa said.
stress because of the
puppies. My friend,
Shri Shriman, gentleman,
bought the puppies for the
children. Divorce. What's gonna happen to them?
I don't know.
There were only 7 of them in the world. And the zoo had 4 of them. I used to walk there every night. Just to see them stand so still in the water. Moved so slow. Graceful. They have legs as skinny as my little finger. Long legs. And there were only 7 of them because they tell them off for feathers, for ladies' hats or something.
Just follow my footsteps in the snow. You must go up that winding path. You're not far from the view now.
And one night a gang of boys came. With radios to their ears and cursing real bad. And one kid threw a stone to see how close he could splash the birds. And another kid threw a stone to see how close he could splash the birds. And then they all started splashing the birds, and then they started throwing at the birds, and I started screaming, "Stop it!"
Do you see how free and open the country lies before us? Away to the far horizon. Do you see the great steamships out there on the fjord?
The stone hit a bird's leg and it bent like a straw. And the birds keeled over the water, flapping their wings in the water. And the kids kept laughing and throwing stones, and I kept screaming, "Stop it! Stop it!"
They come and they go. They weave a network of fellowship all around the world. They shed their light and warmth over the souls of men in many thousands of homes.
There was big white feathers on the water. And the water was real steep.
Do you see the mountain chains there? Far away.
And there was big swirls of blood.
The soap.
And the birds were real steep.
They towered aloft. One behind the other.
Beak slightly open.
Can you feel the icy blast from them?
Legs broke. Toes curled.
The blast was the breath of life to me.
Still.
That is what I dreamed of doing.
Dreaming but a dream.
She says she has no money. And how did she take the children to America? Disneyland. I mean,
Sign the agreement. Promise for child support. Of course, there is a comparison.
Thank you.
for the case. A priori.
From the beginning. And then self-hold.
Legal separation. Repudium.
What's going to happen to them?
I don't know. Johnny McLean.
Where do you live?
Down the lane.
What's your stop?
Lollipop.
What do you eat?
Raw meat.
What do you drink?
Blue, black, ink. What's your name?
Johnny McLean.
Where do you live?
Down the lane.
What's your stop?
Lollipop.
What do you eat?
Raw meat.
What do you drink?
Black ink. What do you name?
Johnny McLean.
What do you eat?
Raw meat.
Where's your stop?
Raw meat.
What do you drink?
Lollipop.
What do you drink?
क्या होगा इनको
चलना मामा देख के
पुए पकाए भूर के
आप खाए थाली में
मुन्नी को दिन प्यारी है Can you feel the icy blast from them? That blast was the breath of life to me. That is what I dreamed of doing.
You don't get out of it. You come with me. I shan't have any peace until I've made a hole in your forehead. That forehead which I hate so much. Are you afraid?
I am a landowner of a respectable character. Have an income of 10,000 a year. I can put a bullet through a coin tossed into the air as it comes down. I own some fine horses. Will you be my wife?
Petition under Section 27B, Session Manager.